What is going on, you guys? I don't even know. Today's the day. If you watched my last vlog, then you would know. Today's the day. Me and my lady are going to DR today. It's a little nasty in Brooklyn. Let me show you. By the way, it is Mother's Day. Sunday fun day. Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there. Can't forget about that. Ordered my Uber, just waiting for him to come. Got a couple things. Got everything ready. My girl's gonna meet me at the airport. So I guess I'll see you guys there. Alright, so my girl is late. Like, she's late. And she forgot like a few things. She forgot her Harachi, she forgot her headphones. So she's not exactly in the happy state right now, but she should be here in any second. And then we're gonna get going.
No shit, Terry, okay? But you know I'm upset.
I already told them that.
Told them that.
That you left your Harachis. That you feel naked. What? I can't believe.
You know
why? Where are they? Where were they?
In my room, Coco had kicked them under the bed.
Coco. I'm weak.
Even messed with my brother this morning, so they destroyed
him. I'm weak.
Weak.
How you let Coco mess with
them? Show them my feet.
Oh my goodness. Look at her. She's clean.
Look at my hands.
Oh, look at the hands. Are you Mark?
Stop.
Yes, go. It's not fair. I got your suitcase. What is wrong? Tell him. Show him the back. Be like, do you think this is blue or silver?
Yeah.
I wish. Alright. So.
Mm-hmm.
It's blue.
It's giving me mixed vibes.
I don't know. It's like, yeah, I was gonna say blue, but it looks
it's like
gray.
It looks like silver, right?
It looks like gray silver, too.
Loser. We out.
Where are you going?
Yo, we're going to the ER.
I didn't ask you where we was going. I said, what are you doing?
Oh my God, look at you.
Come on.
It's a rainy day outside, guys. Rainy.
It ain't too rainy for first class, so.
Does this look like first class, guys?
Can you stop? You really boosted me. We are not in the back of the plane. We're in first class.
We're in row 28.
Two.
28. Two.
Not bad. This one gonna kill me.
Only here.
Only here? Then yeah, this one gonna kill us. What's this?
Salud.
Oh, is that coffee drink?
Yeah.
Sweet. Oh dear. That's how she like it.
What'd you say?
That's how you like it. Tastes like juice. You hot?
What's this? It just looks nice.
Yeah. I'm dead. Look at that box.
Oh.
Oh.
Fancy.
Ooh.
Oh, wow. Okay.
That is fancy.
Come on with that. I just wanted to see it.
I'm weird.
374.
That's a good one.
Huh?
That's good.
You'll be like, that's good. What's that? Let me see.
What's this one?
The Grand Patrol.
Oh.
Fancy.
It's nice.
It looks like a book belonging there.
The price.
How much?
$4.26.
$4.26?
That sounds good, right?
That sounds good.
Alright.
It's Babe's first stamp in his passport. Let us look.
The first one?
His first stamp! How do you feel? How do you feel?
Listen, I've been out of the country plenty of times.
This is the first stamp though. First stamp. Woo!
Yeah. Let me see the band. Let me see the case. Where do you put the case in?
That's right.
Oh, welcome to the hotel.
Thank you.
Fresh towel. How are your hands full?
Yeah, my hands are full.
Oh,
thank you.
Wait. Put my hands back on.
Oh my goodness.
Wait, hold on.
You're so extra.
Wait. Right now.
Thank you so much, Claudia.
Yeah.
It's good? What is it?
Can't be an orange pudding.
This is nice.
Wow.
Wow, is
it
right.
So nice hair. Wow.
Alright, 1 to 10.
10.
just like that at 10?
So nice. Like, look at this little. Wow.
There's pools everywhere. You like?
Bye.
Happy birthday! Oh, chew.
All right, so we just got a call from the lobby,
right?
Now we already got a nice room, but I had to get an upgrade. We're gonna have the swim up room, the swim up pool, got a hammock. We're gonna be doing this right, all right? Holy shit, this room is even better. Even better. Stuff right there, just for us. Is it good? So, that means I can lay here and you could just stand in there and talk to me. Look at my baby. Look at my baby.
Love pretty flat for Jordan.